that the recent Supreme Court ruling that corporations are actually individuals with all their rights and responsibilities as individuals sounds completely insane. Now, of course, the big question, the one they ask in movie The Corporation is, if corporations are individuals, then what kind of individuals are they? So, under Briggs Myers' personality tests, he scored 0 on empathy. And -0 on compassion. They saw themselves as the smartest guys in the room. The best, the brightest, the most deserving. And it was the first time in my whole life when life in America made complete sense to me. When I realized that according to a sophisticated battery of psychological tests, the United States is currently being run by a bunch of psychopaths.
It's a rare thing. I
small jar.